If you're going out of town on your vacation this summer, you don't necessarily have to miss the weekly countdown. Not if you spend the vacation in one of 200 cities that now carry American Top 40. If you want a copy of our station list, it's absolutely free. Just send a stamped, self-addressed envelope to your station with a note asking for the AT40 station list. Send the request to your station and not to American Top 40. And don't forget the stamped, self-addressed envelope.
Casey's Coast to Coast. American Top 40.
Right now on American Top 40, you're hearing a countdown of half of the top 80 tunes of 1970. If you'd like to have a free copy of American Top 40's list of Billboard's top 80 singles for 1970, all you have to do is simply send me a stamped, self-addressed envelope. And my address is American Top 40, Post Office Box 69440, Hollywood. That's American Top 40, Post Office Box 69440 in Hollywood. And the countdown continues.
Now, for those of you who wanted our address, here it is. 10700 Ventura Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 91604. At least once a program will try to mention it because a lot of folks have asked for it. Now, on with the countdown.
Number 15.
This is Casey Kasem in Hollywood on American Top 40. And right now, I'd like to say something about the cards and letters that you send us. You know, there's no way that the AT40 staff can research and prepare a show every week and answer all that mail, too. Now, a couple of letters, obviously, are taken care of on the air each week. And a few more, because of their special nature, we try to answer by mail. But most of you never get any kind of reply from us. And I want you to know this. Every piece of mail we get is carefully read by at least two of us, and often by as many as six of us. That's how we tune into you. Now, anything you consider important enough to write us about, we consider important enough to pay close attention to. Thanks for letting us hear from you. And you can reach us anytime in care of the station you're hearing us on, or by writing directly to AT40, Post Office Box 8170, Universal City, California. Zip number 91608.
We just played a dedication song, Desiree, by Neil Diamond, because a young man wrote in and asked us to play it for his sweetheart in Germany. He had a good reason, and we want to thank James for sharing his feelings with us. If anybody else has a special reason for dedicating a song to someone they love, we'll choose one letter each week and play your dedication. All I ask is that you dedicate a song that's been a hit. I'll give you our address in a couple of minutes. Here now is that address that I promised you for American Top 40 and Long Distance Dedications. Write to us at American Top 40, Long Distance Dedication, Box Number 8170, Universal City, California. Our zip code is 91608.
Now, as I promised, here's the mailing address you can write to with your Long Distance Dedications. Send them to Long Distance Dedication, Post Office Box 8170, Universal City, California. Zip code 91608. Our mailing address here at American Top 40 is Box 2000, Hollywood, California, and the zip code 90028.
If you have a long-distance dedication, just send it to Long Distance Dedication, Post Office Box 2000, Hollywood, California, 90028. Be sure and include your telephone number just in case we need to give you a call. Now, back to the countdown.
If you'd like to send us a request and dedication, here's the address. R&D, P.O. Box 4300, Hollywood, California, 90078. That's R&D, P.O. Box 4300, Hollywood, 90078. And the countdown rolls on. If you'd like to send us a request and dedication, here's the address. Casey's Countdown, P.O. Box 4300, Hollywood, California, 90078. That's Casey's Countdown, P.O. Box 4300, Hollywood, 90078. Or you can fax us at 213-272-4300. That's 213-272-4300. And the survey continues.
Casey's Coast to Coast.
If you'd like to send us a request and dedication, here's the address. Casey's Countdown, P.O. Box 4300, Hollywood, California, 90078. That's Casey's Countdown, P.O. Box 4300, Hollywood, 90078. Or if you'd like, you can send your letter to us via email. Our address on the internet is casey4300@aol.com. That's casey4300@aol.com. And the survey continues.
Casey's Coast to Coast.
If you'd like to send us a long-distance dedication, here's the address. American Top 40, P.O. Box 1110, Hollywood, California, 90028. Or you can fax us at 818-906-1164. Now, on with the survey.
Number 24.
If you'd like to send us a long-distance dedication, here's the address. American Top 40, P.O. Box 1110, Hollywood, California, 90028. Or you can email us at casey1110@aol.com. Now, on with the survey.
Number 14.
Right now, I want to say something to everybody who's ever written to us. First of all, thank you. And secondly, I want you to know that every single letter gets read. Now, I don't mean just by the secretary who has the job of opening the mail. I mean by at least two of the three key people who put the show together every week. Now, that would be Don Bastani, who writes and co-produces American Top 40 with me, and Ben Marischal, our chief statistician and chart consultant, and myself. At least two, and often three of us, read every letter that comes in, and we really appreciate all your comments. Now, that means complimentary or critical. I think they help us make a better show. And for those of you who anticipate writing us here at American Top 40, just send your mail care of the station you hear the show on. Thank you.